the ball type. It's funny how the world is revolving, with people ever solving matters that keep us all evolving. Day after day, time after time, if we don't know it, we are made aware. Women are in the hearts of many, individuals that care, not for fame, but to tame that which cut life short, given a shot. Cancer is a chancer, walking slowly to catch all the attention, not minding that lake of affection from the audience, giving it no attraction. So much for being sassy. Our lives could be so messy that we still wish if only we knew. We realize it was going to be easier if we knew yesterday. Rather still, it was going to be better to shield and protect ourselves from our fears. What we really fear wouldn't be our worst nightmare. Our lives have been threatened, if not worsened, to be cut short. And we realize it later that we are left with the last shot to live life some sort. Women are the backbone of all humanity. With our voices, we bring everything to sanity. But we are destructible if we continue deeming things normal to our countenance. Breast cancer can be curable. The sooner we know, the better is doable. The faster are the odds of us smarting the hiccups later. Prevention is better than cure. Get tested and don't get your life wasted.